Pretty much all of us are experiencing dense fog this morning. We should see it reduce as we get throughout the morning. And as the sun starts to come up, dense fog advisory does last until 9 o'clock this morning. So if you're headed out the door early, make sure you're reducing speeds, use those low beam headlights and give yourselves plenty of time, and definitely make sure to drive slow, because I can tell you from personal experience, it's extremely dense out there.